A few years ago, a couple friends of mine invited me on a week-long canoe trip from Omaha to Kansas City as a lead-up to their wedding. I'd already been dreaming of building a small boat, but where I live it's neither practical nor affordable to do so, so I jumped on this opportunity. A friend of theirs graciously offered to lend me access to his tools and a workspace. I flew into Minneapolis and took an overnight Greyhound to Kansas City. That left me 3 days to put together a boat, start to finish. For the design, I drew inspiration mostly from Bateau2.com's Cheap Canoe plans and the Toledo Community Boathouse's Lazy Weekend Canoe. People call this kind of flat-bottom canoe a pirogue. In order to keep things as simple and inexpensive as possible, I based the boat around 2 8x4 sheets of plywood. I didn't get marine grade, I just got whatever was available. I sawed the boards lengthwise, and then attached them together using glue, nails, and boards. Already it's starting to look like a boat. The ends were attached in a similar way. I added batting along the bottom, which would give me a good surface to attach the bottom of the boat to. I used scrap pieces of wood to spread the sides out to roughly the dimensions I wanted. Then I traced the shape of the boat onto the bottom piece of plywood. Then I glued and screwed it together. I added silicone caulking along the seam. Then I added batting along the top for the gunwale. Then I sanded all the rough edges to make it all smooth. On the third day, I finished sanding everything and then painted the boat. Here we are loading the boats into the trailer. A couple hours drive later, we arrived in Omaha. The moment of truth, I put the boat in the water, it floats, and it doesn't tip. The next 7 days were spent paddling, camping, and having a fantastic time on the river.